guys, I'm the AnimeUpRise. How's it going? Today, we finally have March's Monthly Manga Collection. I'm tired, alright? It's Monthly Manga Collection for March 2018. And this time, I got a lot more to show you. So, I think I got roughly around 10 volumes to show you this month, so it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 different volumes. Whew! Yeah, this is gonna be good. So this is majority of... I didn't get into any new anime. I've been watching the same stuff. I'm rewatching anime for the most part. I can talk about anime first today. Because, yeah, it's not that much. So anime first, even though the manga is the main show. But the anime, so we should get that out of the way. So, what I did, or what I watched, I've been rewatching Real Life because they got some OVAs, which I'm actually watching right now. And I just finished Full Metal Brotherhood. It was top notch. I might talk about it on its own in a different video. Actually, I probably will. And that's really about it. Like, I've been continuing watching Darling in the Franxx. Well, yeah, I finished Dragon Ball Super, which that was the last couple videos ago. That was like 3 days ago from the day you're watching this video. But yeah, so honestly, this is great. But yeah, that's all the anime I watched. Now let's get down to the manga, because that's what you came here to see. The manga, because it's Monthly Manga Collections. This month I got a ton of it. I think I caught up to all the releases actually. I got volume 2, volume 3, volume 5, volume 6. Volume 4. So I cut up to volume 6. It was... Wow, I actually haven't continued reading volume 3 yet. Like, I'm halfway through volume 3. And volume 2 I finished. I've already talked about a little bit of it in a different video, which... That's all it's gonna get. Like, I'm not gonna really talk about this anymore unless you guys really desire to have volume reviews of each volume I read of this series, because like today's service, I do. Good. This series I recommend if you like slice of life, supernatural sort of deal. If you like chill supernatural anime, like it's like supernatural, but it's chill. Like it's not really like, not that much action, just sort of comedy, going day-to-day life with a Cerberus. It's really fun, and it's fun to read. And of course, I had to get Assassination's Classroom. I really had to get this. Like, I finished the anime, and I wanted to just collect the manga. Like, honestly, collecting the manga is probably one of the things I'm probably gonna go ahead and do for myself. So, the manga I'm currently collecting is Today's Cerberus, Destiny Classroom, and Bakuman. And yeah, so like these, I haven't read volume 2 yet. I read volume 1. It's great stuff. If you haven't watched the anime or read the manga, it is... top quality anime. I will actually talk about it on its own right for a different video. The greatness of Assassination's Classroom. It's a great anime, trust me. And manga too, like, the manga starts off pretty great, and this is Karma, and this is all the characters. It just sets up the story in a good way for the first volume. I'm guessing the second volume just has more assassination attempts, meets new characters, and everything else. And it's a very fun read. I really recommend everybody who likes shonen just to check it out, and I guarantee you won't be disappointed. First example, or actually the prime example of the of it is this one. The Akashic Records of the Bastard Magic Instructor. Yeah, it has a swear in the name, I have to say it. And it feels weird, but that is what it's called. And I watched the anime, and I was like, I liked it. It was a good comic and action-packed mod magic anime. And I really thought, you know what? I'll give it a go. And I wasn't disappointed. And Boruto, which I just finished recording the Boruto video, which was released earlier today. If you want to go check it out, I'll even link the description or at the end of the video card. But yeah, so we have Boruto Volume 3. I've already talked about it enough. It's an in-depth video. You guys can go check it out. It's gonna be great if you guys could. The last series of this month is actually going to be Promised Neverland, which I talked about earlier in the month. And wow, it was very promising. Say the least. I've only really read volume one. I kind of dropped it a little bit, but I do want to get back into it. But right now, I want to read more today's Cerberus because today's Cerberus is my main focus at the moment. If I have time, I'll probably get down to reading volume two, maybe even buy volume three when it comes out. But I don't know what I'm going to do yet. But honestly, Promised Neverland is a great story. It's kind of new in Shonen Jump, but that said, I don't really know. It's a great book, and if not for everybody, it's kind of gory, but it's alright. I think this monthly manga collection video was a tiny bit shorter. And have you guys been enjoying the first 2 days of my uploading two videos a day? If you guys have, then hit that like button. You know, hit the like button, you know. And tell me in the comments below if you guys like my two videos a day type of thing. This might just be a week thing, hoping I can last longer, but I don't know, it's kind of hard. We'll see, like, I gotta edit two videos tomorrow and get them up. Like, it's gonna be hard, but hey, you gotta do it, right? Anyways, I'm gonna stop complaining and let's get to the outro. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you next month for another monthly manga collection. But we have more videos on the way. Don't worry, I'm not actually gonna leave you guys for a month. No, you guys, we got more videos, more manga reviews. We got some discussions. We got maybe some theories coming back. We make videos that might have been obscene, that are dead, not getting views anymore. I can bring them back up and in a better version of it. It'll be great. So subscribe if you want some of that stuff. But with that said, I do want to say, check out my Twitter. I update stuff on there. Link in the description. Be cool if you check out my Twitter. Be great. So again, like, do kind of fun videos like Q&A or whatever it may be. But yeah, with all of that said, I'll see you guys all in the next one. Johnny.